Yeah, we knew that if we were going to win the match, we're going to play at the top of the league. So that was what we're trying to do. But when we get 1-0 down, we wanted to make the equalizer to get in on top of the league. So, I really am. We're helping each other when it's difficult. He always talks to me, so that's very. I'm very happy that he does that because I'm a younger player and he's more. He has more, played more matches, and he sees the game very good. So, if we can play tomorrow the football that we can play, then we can make it then very difficult. Like the first half against Barnet, if we don't play like that, we're gonna win the match. I'm sure of it. Because when we play our game that we can play, then it's not gonna be easy, but we can win the match.
I wish you all the best.